Hello everybody, my name is Bud Brown, and I want to talk with you about how to say a couple of things in Vietnamese. When I learn a language, besides the basic things, I would like to learn how to say, I'm about to do something. In English we say, I'm on the verge of doing something, or I'm about to do something. Like you're getting ready to walk out the door, and somebody calls, what are you doing? Well, I'm about to leave right now, like that. Or I'm about to eat, I'm just getting ready to eat. Something where you're just at the point of doing something. Ooh, it's noisy. Roll up my window. Turn off the radio. Okay, now, as I was saying, I want to teach you how to say, I'm about to do something in Vietnamese. So if you want to, the word just about to is sup, sup. So if you want to say, I'm about to go out, so you say, tôi sắp đi chơi. So to go out, đi chơi, about to, sup, and I, tôi sắp đi chơi. I'm about to eat, tôi sắp đi ăn cơm. I'm about to eat. Ăn cơm means to eat. Tôi sắp đi ăn cơm. I'm about to eat. And also, I like kind of, I don't know if you call it the opposite of it, but this goes along with it. When you just finish doing something. In English, you say, I just ate, or I just finished eating. I just went to the store. Or I just finished going to the store. It's the same idea, but two ways of saying it. But in Spanish, I mean, in Vietnamese, you say, the word is vừa, means I just finished doing something. So, I just finished eating. Tôi vừa ăn cơm. My wife is here. Say hello. So I'll finish this lesson another time. Talk to you later. Bye. Well, I'm back again. My wife had me take her to another store. So I'm going to try to finish this lesson on Vietnamese. These two expressions. Just finished doing something and about to do something. So I think I was telling you about... I just finished working. I just got off work. I just finished working. Tôi vừa làm việc. Tôi vừa làm việc. I just finished working. I just finished làm việc. Working. I just finished eating. Tôi vừa ăn cơm rồi. I kind of added joy at the end. Because that means already. So I just finished eating already. I just finished eating. I just finished studying. Studying is học. Học. Studying Vietnamese. Học tiếng Việt. I just finished studying Vietnamese. Tôi vừa học tiếng Việt. I didn't realize I have window noise. Well, just to wrap it up, the word to that means about to do something is sup. I'm about to eat. Tôi sắp đi ăn cơm. I just finished eating. Tôi vừa ăn cơm rồi. Well, I hope you got that. Just to kind of confirm my pronunciation, I went to a manicure shop that where there are Vietnamese workers. The owner is Vietnamese and the workers are Vietnamese. So I asked them specifically how to say these phrases, and they were kind of shy about me using the video camera, but I did use my this little thing was pretty handy. It's a voice recorder, a digital recorder. So this is something that I would suggest as a language learner, you can get. I think I got it at Walmart for about $25 or $35, something like that. But you can get several hours of digital recording on it. It's very good. So anyway, you can use it in the open, or you can use it surreptitiously. So I just stuck it on the table there, and I asked him how to say some words. Also, we got into, well, I'll tell you about a little joke or a phrase in Vietnamese in the next lesson. Okay, till next time, take care. Bye-bye. That's good. All right.